If you've ever wanted to run for public office but felt like you didn't know enough about campaigning, the Greater Beaumont Chamber of Commerce wants to help. KFDM's Lauren Hewitt reports the chamber held a public service candidate workshop today to teach Southeast Texans what you need to know about running for office.
Tiffany Hamilton is running for Port Arthur City Council.
And it's important to me to be able to understand what actually goes into running a campaign. Even though we've already started, there's so much more you can continue to learn, so that's why I'm here today.
Allison Getz came to learn more about campaigning.
I am intending on running for the tax assessor position, and I just thought, you know, as with work or anything else, the more training and education you can get, the better.
It's all about getting to those people, and I still believe in grassroots marketing.
It's the 11th public service candidate workshop.
It's very important, and that's why we hold this event annually at no charge to the community, so that we're educating them and they're given a good information from people who've actually been in the position and know what it means to be a public official.
People like former Congressman Nick Lamson, who emceed the event.
There's a lot of interested people here who want to run and should run. I think my job today is to encourage them to do so.
He says the best reason to run is to make your community a better place.
Realize that it's not an easy task, that it's going to take a lot of your time, and please don't go after it for personal gain. Go after it for what we can do for our neighbors.
Hamilton and Getz encourage those interested in running for office to come next year.
Absolutely. We're really lucky that we have a Chamber of Commerce in town that's willing to put on programs like this. And it can only help in making your decision and knowing what's involved.
It's important to take personal responsibility, and taking personal responsibility means that you are active in the community and you attend events like this so that you have the knowledge you need to actually be effective in what you want to do.
In Beaumont, Lauren Hewitt, KFDM 6 News.
Candidates learned about filing requirements, campaign finance laws, open meeting requirements, and other subjects public officials need to know.